Mm-hmm. Since you've been home, and if I may say, you know, I know you've been home for a while, but I haven't had the opportunity to personally tell you, you know, welcome home. So,
thank you. You know, appreciate it.
And one thing that I happen to know, you know, is like, you know, whenever, you know, we go into a town behind enemy lines, if we do it right, you know what I mean, it can be a learning experience, you know, it could be something, you know, something that, you know, we gain knowledge and wisdom from. What may I ask from your experience, you know, while you were sitting down for a while, what are some life lessons that you learned, you know, after that?
Learn that education is important.
Mm-hmm.
You know, we grow up in a culture where there's not that much emphasis put on it.
Yeah.
But, you know, it's one thing that's very important. I saw a lot of dudes in there stressed out. They couldn't even read their legal paperwork.
Mm-hmm.
They didn't know what was going on. You know, they would come to me and ask me for help to read this shit. I earned two degrees when I was in there.
Yes, sir.
I did a whole lot of programming. So education, what I learned is education was probably one of the most important things.
I had a conversation with Freeway Rick Ross, and he actually told me the same exact thing. You know,
yeah.
I mean, that's what freedom, you know what I mean?
That's how you get your freedom.
Exactly. So, and I feel you on that. And then I also